All right, so here's another Christmas item that you might want to have. It's a portable bathtub. And why it's basically portable is that this is so lightweight that you could actually lift this with only one hand. It weighs about the same as 8 kilogram dumbbell or kahvakuula. So here's the size of the shiny Sylveon if you wanna. This is probably the size of some kind of small baby. So if you would put a small baby on this place, then it would feel like a whole swimming pool basically. And here's one of the things that comes with this thing. Is some kind of drink or soap holder. You can put your fairy or dark energy drinks here. You could actually fit two of them, and you could probably even fit two regular sized persons here. And there you can see the plug that you can actually see some shine on it too. And you can pop it in here, and then I have to actually remove this thing to show you something. But I'm gonna show you some sizing. So this is basically the box size of the box that it was delivered in. The box was wide 58 centimeters, height 67 centimeters, and length 125 centimeters. And the weight of the box was about 9.8 kilograms. So this thing is slightly smaller than the box. And now, magically, I also don't have the measurement tape ready. But anyway, what should I show about this thing? Yeah, this is like about, this bathtub is about, I think it's about 125 euros. Maybe it's that pricing with the postal fees combined, so it's in a slight sale right now. So that's why I'm showing this, because I think everybody should get one of these. I'm gonna show you a little bit of something sizing now with the clay covered thing here. So this is the ending. I'm trying to show some light from there, but it really doesn't show because there's actually four different colors of this thing that you can get. But this black or dark rock metal themed one, gothic thing, was the only one that was available when I was ordering this. So if you put it to this end, it's about 64, Nintendo 64 centimeters, and here it's about what is it? It's about 58 centimeters, and on the middle you could get some kind of, what is the sizing here? It's about, the camera doesn't show it correctly, it's about 55-ish centimeters. So it's basically slightly widening up to this part, and this part is like really hard. It doesn't feel like it's really stretching, but on the side this actually does feel like it's stretching. And in fact, if you fold this fully up to the brim, it actually stretches from the side, especially inside these handles. You can use this to lift it up. And yes, this thing that comes with it is removable. I haven't used it, but it actually stretches up to like, it stretches more on the upper part. It's maybe it stretches up to like 10 centimeters on each side. So it actually gets quite large. And let me just show you the block. Now it's all splattered. Kind of, this is kind of like a movable plug that you can roll, and then you just keep basically spin it. Now it doesn't want to do it, of course, again, but you just open it up and let's see, does it zoom it if I put the zoom closer? It's simple thing that it's just basically to spin that plastic thing in and it holds the water in. This is the best, better plug that comes with it, but there's another one. Now it's loosened up, but it should be steady if you put the other bolt on the other side correctly. Let me show the items that come with it. It has a other also, it has this kind of cheap looking plastic thing that you can also put there, and in this kind of looks kind of dangerous because it doesn't look like it's very strong, so if you twist this too much it might break down. But also, let's see what was the other part. Then there's the other plug that comes with it also. It's like a, it's basically a plug for that thing in there that you can use to has that kind of tube on it if you want the tube tile style. And then there's I don't know what is this is called. This is called käyttöohje or manual. I think it's manual. It's also in Finnish. Irrota tulppa osasta. And there's the other side. They use the other kind of tulppa or plug. And there's clear simple manual or instructions. And it's all in the package, and there's the tightening grip that you usually have in washing machines also. So all of this stuff is in the plastic wrap. And it also in the wrap, this wrap paper that was covering the whole thing was in with this. So I'm storing it because you could basically, I also have the whole package outside on the balcony. But you could use this to actually cover this thing if you want some, put it outside maybe on summer and try to keep some kind of bugs or dust out of it. So this could be used for that. And you can see that there's actually mid winter outside, and I have the box parts right there on the balcony on the other side, but that's the weather outside right now. So this is how it looks like in the Christmas themed video. And yeah, it's all in the forest kind of place. And I'm trying to see. I'm doing this out of completely freestyle. I have no script on what to say. I'm trying to say something useful. But you could put your friends to swim in there with you also. So what I was trying to say is that this portable bathtub, it's so lightweight that you could basically lift it with one hand. And it's so big that you could actually fit a 2 meter person bathing in here. And you can even sink down and, you know, do some kind of wannabe scuba diving. And I'm talking about myself because I'm basically, my height is about 195 centimeters. So I'm kind of big. I'm the typical Nordic large person. So almost 2 meters, and I weigh about 111 kilograms right now. So that's also a lot of weight. So if you put my kind of dude in here, and then you fill it up to the brim, like up. You can also use this hose, by the way, to get the water out. So it has the typical really good kind of like a shape to it. Also that I already said it, but that this thing has some kind of slight like a, it's almost like some kind of seat, but you're supposed to basically sit here. And it's like this pop-up thing, and you can put your feet here, and they're kind of like this, some kind of, what are those called, I don't know, a little bit of grip to the feet. But you could also, if you're a small person, smaller than I am, like a giant, we call it mörkö, then you could basically put two people here also. I think you could use it as a, like for a little kid, like some kind of baby sized person, like this guy. This almost feels like it's a swimming pool, it's so big. And this is like a really easy way to have some luxury to your life. Only like 120-ish euros. And I think you're really gonna like this thing. And I'm gonna link the next web page. I would rate this thing like 5 out of 5 or 10 out of 10 pärinä. It's a really good idea to have this. If you got about this kind of size of space inside your shower room or bathroom or whatever, then you can probably fit this thing inside there. So I usually use it under my shower so that my shower is like here, that shower top thing, the water comes down, and then I sit in here and there's like some kind of battery in my shower down there somewhere. And it basically fits just about right in there. I was actually looking for this kind of thing for like years and years and years. I would have gotten this kind of thing ages ago if I would have known about this. Only like a couple of months ago, I already first time heard about this. By the way, let's give you a little bit of. You can hear that this. You can see, also see that this kind of is going back and forth. So you can basically push it inside. It's kind of. One thing that I was wondering about or worrying about it is this durable enough for my kind of person on the water mass, but I think so far I have used this for about 10 times maybe. So it seems like it is for somehow they managed to back up the quality into this thing so that it's good enough for a lot of things. And you can really use this. This is better than sauna. You can use this also for the net. What was the cyberpunk thing called? Just put cold water in here and then some ice cubes, and you can use this even for like some kind of net. I can't remember what that cyberpunk thing is, but anyway, it's much better idea than a sauna because you can use this to cool down also and warm you up. I put some too cold, I mean warm water on this thing, and I was already boiling in here, but. You might want to put some kind of like a plus 36 degrees, like a typical or something. Like a, it's like the, so that the water is not too hot. You're gonna boil alive in there, so you can just chill out in here, and it's really good. Like you can just melt away and hang out in this pool for hours. I took like a 2 hours bath one of the days. I was listening to some kind of Dungeons and Dragons jungle music ambient on the background and taking a bath. But I don't right now, my head is a blank again, even though it's middle of the day and Christmas. It's the 13th day, so maybe that has something to do with it. But anyway, if you wanna hear some more details, get more details about this thing, then I'm gonna link the site and definitely get everybody you know about this. Tell everybody who wants to have a bathroom, I mean bathtub. This is a really cool idea to get this thing. Definitely would recommend it. And what else should I say? I just can't remember what to say, but sorry. Go to the website and check it out. It's a really, really good idea. Tell everybody you know about this thing. Get at least one of these to your household, and you're gonna have a really good time with this thing. It's a good luxury item to have if you like water, and you wanna be like a water Pokemon soaking in the water pool and stuff, like that guy in there, the Vaporeon. And yeah, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And this is the third random stream again. Or film, and let me see if I'm gonna do something similar later.